So we'd like to dedicate this next song to an old elder in our community who is presently sitting out across from the doors of this chapel, an over 100-year-old beech tree that is diseased that will soon be removed. It's been a tree that's been here a long time, has watched over many sorrows, many joys, and many satigata shows. But unfortunately, it has to go. There's a fungus or something that's been eating away at it. So we're all very sad to see this tree go. And in a way, it's a lesson in permanence that can remind us of the four elements. We'll be doing a meditation a bit on that: earth, water, fire, air, and the teachings of permanence, and having been blessed by this being, this beautiful tree. If you've ever seen it, when the leaves are full,